Greg, who's going to be playing on us for the night.